Hello, and welcome to this California Student Aid Commission training video. My name is John Waldrop, and I'm part of the training and outreach unit here at the California Student Aid Commission. In this short training video, we're going to look at the overall look and feel of the updated WebGrants for Students website. This training video will provide you with a quick up-to-date snapshot of the new look and feel of the WebGrants for Students webpage. It is intended for anyone who uses or will use WebGrants for Students or those who assist students in creating a WebGrants for Students account. This overview will give you an important first look at the updated user interface and will help you better understand the improved look and feel of the website. Here's a look at the old WebGrants for Students sign-in page, which many of you are no doubt familiar with. Bear in mind that our previous WebGrants for Students portal was over 30 years old, so it was time for an upgrade. With this upgrade comes a significantly new look, feel, updated functionality, and the ability to access the website in a variety of ways. This is the WebGrants for Students website. Notice the updated and modern look of the webpage. This page can be reached by going to the California Student Aid Commission website and following the links, or by going to mygrantinfo.csac.ca.gov, as indicated at the top of this screen. From this page, students can access their account or easily create a new account. Please note that students who previously had created a WebGrants for Students account in the old site will need to create a new account, including a new password and updated security questions. On a very positive note, students will be happy to know that the updated WebGrants for Students will be accessible with most popular browsers and with virtually all devices, including smartphones, tablets, laptop, and desktop computers. This is a major improvement over the previous system. You'll also notice that the WebGrants for Students website has several useful links on the same page. This information is divided into three categories, putting all of the most important information at a student's fingertips. One of the great things about using the newly designed WebGrants for Students website is how it consolidates information, making it easier for the end user to navigate and find what they need. In order to gain access to WebGrants for Students, a student must register for an account. As we previously mentioned, students who had created a WebGrants for Students account in the old site will need to create a new account with a new password and updated security questions. In order to register for a new account, students will need their Social Security number or DREAM Act ID, a username, their full legal name, and their date of birth. Once that registration information is submitted, students will simply check their email and follow the instructions within that email to activate their account. Once the student activates their account, the student may sign into WebGrants for Students and access all of their account information. You'll notice that even the sign-in page has been updated to offer a clean, fresh look. The updated WebGrants for Students website has the advantage of allowing the student to access most of their information on a single page. The older version of the platform forced students to follow multiple links that would lead them to various different web pages. In WebGrants for Students, once the student is signed in, they will see four tabs at the top of the toolbar: the Home tab, the My Applications tab, the Students Form tab, and the My History tab. Notice how the page is designed to clearly see this information. Right below these tabs, the students may access their general demographic information. It is here where they can also edit their profile. This is also where they can access their CSAC ID, which they can use to verify their identity to CSAC rather than having to use their Social Security number. A brand new feature is the ability for students to print a CSAC ID card, which they may find helpful when contacting CSAC or visiting the financial aid office at their college. Directly below the student's general demographic information is their award summary. Prior to the system upgrade, students had to navigate through separate links and sites to access information regarding their award. This is no longer the case, as this information is now accessible on one screen. It's here, for example, where a student can expand the Cal Grant tab, which will show the student their award status, their current school of attendance, their annual award amount, and their remaining eligibility. It's also through this tab that a student could access information from last year's award. Another change that's noticeable in the revamped WebGrants for Students website is the ability for students to see information for any financial aid that they have been offered through the California Student Aid Commission, all on the same page. This means that students will have access to program information for all state aid they are eligible to receive, but they won't see data for programs they're not eligible to receive. This is just another feature on the new webpage that makes using WebGrants for Students even more convenient and intuitive to use. Today, we've provided you with an initial peek at the new look and feel of the WebGrants for Students site, including the student website, the registration page, and the new landing page. We hope that you found this information helpful and informative. Thank you for taking the time to watch this training video provided by the California Student Aid Commission. Please contact us if you need further assistance or have additional questions about WebGrants for Students. You can reach us at the email address or phone numbers on this screen or by using the corresponding links.